A little blues is always good for the soul. This group of musicians, we're called the American All-Stars in Paris. And all of us are American, born in America, but we live in Paris and have been there for some time. And so we united to do this project really as a tribute to the long history that exists between Paris and New York City in the world of jazz. So on the bass, this gentleman is from the Bronx. Yeah.
Yo, what's up? Yo, what's up?
He's been living in Paris for 17 years. You might have seen him on tour with Luther Allison. He was with him for, what, 12 years, I think? Oh, four, 12. That's how I do math. This is the wonderful Peter Girone. And on the drums from Florida. Woo! You might have seen him playing with the great Steve Lacy. He was with Steve Lacy for 18 years, or with Mal Waldron, or many other great musicians. He's been living in Paris for how long now? 20 years. And he's only 25 years old. This is the great John Betch on the drums. Now on the organ, she's from New Jersey. Woo, New Jersey. She's been living in Paris for years. One of the great, great organists in jazz, and one of my favorite musicians to work with. This is the grand artiste, Rhoda Scott. Our newest member of the band comes from Boston. So he's almost English. Yeah. He's been in and out of Paris for 11 years. About 11 years. Actually three. No. He was a longtime member of the Mingus dynasty with Charles Mingus, the Mingus big band. He's played with just about everybody, and we're so happy to have him with us, the wonderful Ricky Ford. I come from Ohio. Yeehaw! Round on the ends and high in the middle, O-H-I-O, that's my riddle. Yeehaw! Okay. My name is Sarah Morrow. Thank you. Dankeschön. We would like to feature Mr. Ricky Ford on this next song. It's a song you'll recognize, but Ricky has written another melody to it. So this is Satin Doll / Corner Pockets. Dankeschön.